snowfall totals continue to come into the weather office this evening, and many of these reports have yet to be finalized, meaning they may be a couple of hours old. Portland measuring 6.8 inches. That was just about 5 o'clock this afternoon. South Berwick up to 8 inches. Hollis is closing in on 9. Out at Ocean Point, Bob's got 8 inches, and Lewiston Auburn, as of middle part of the afternoon, running about 5.5 inches. Snow is expected to taper off as the evening hours continue. Actually, we'll clear things out during the overnight. Sets us up for a nice day tomorrow. And any additional snowfall would be under an inch or two. Really not much more to add to these numbers. Many areas have already seen the snow come to an end. Storm systems south of Cape Cod will continue to head out to sea, and in doing so allow high pressure to build in. This will bring us several nice days with sunshine expected, and not just tomorrow, but Friday as well. The exception may be across far northern New Hampshire with a little bit of cloudiness mixing in there and a handful of fair weather clouds in the sky in Portland. On to Friday, looking to be another nice day with sunshine once again and once again a little bit of cloudiness across the far northern reaches of New Hampshire. That's on the north side of the notches, north of Crawford Notch and Pinkham Notch, up mostly in and through Coos County. On to Saturday, a good-looking day at the start. We'll start with sunshine, but clouds will be on the increase. Here comes our next weather system. This had the potential of being a storm on Monday, but it looks as though the timing may be off for two of those weather components. What that bottom line means is that one of them is going to get here a little sooner than the other, meaning we'll get into some clouds and maybe some light snow here on Sunday. But without the two of them linking up, it doesn't turn out to be a big storm. 8-day forecast and a couple of nice days. We're in the 20s here tomorrow and on Friday, some light snow on Sunday. Still may see a few inches out of it, but just not a blockbuster storm.